position, so she needs to perform well to hold on to the bronze medal place. Double twist.
This is where Lisa's competition went bad last year. Broke her elbow during her floor routine. But I'm sure she's not thinking of that. She seems very confident. A lovely middle tumbling run there. She's just 0.1 behind Carolyn Kelly. I think Lisa Law too far ahead for her to catch unless a major disaster, but certainly with a good chance of the silver.
A small mistake at the end, but I think she managed to disguise it pretty well from the judges.